television for entertainment and development. This is The Dead Channel.
Oh, Academic Training School, Mrs. Celia S. Akain.
Akong dakong pagyutbo sa ato ang board member sa First District o Visayas Occidental, board member Agnes Villanueva. Sa kauban sa konsiho sa barangay, our chairman on Committee on Education, Konsehal Barangay Agawa de Galapetsi, Konsehal Kang Barangay Agawa Duning Lapini, chairman sa DIPA, Efi, ato manager sa Tinchanan, Sir Teddy, mayang apoy. To the Board of Judges who are in attendance today, again, good afternoon. Thank you for gracing this activity. It is my very grateful to the senior high school teachers to have this unique beauty presentation. I said unique kay karon pa ko for the first time nakadungog na naay beauty presentation ang gitawag og trashionista. No, trashionista from the word trash. No. In which senior high school ladies presenting their beautiful and elegant gown using the trash. Kanang mga kabalo ba magod sa trash? Oh, taman. Oh, kanang mga basura, recycled materials. So let us witness the beautiful ladies and their beautiful and elegant attire using trash. So in behalf of our school principal, Sir Juanito P. Bergado, I welcome you all to this very unique event and memorable event of the senior high school students. Again, good afternoon and thank you. God bless us all.
Thank you so much, Ma'am Dolores Akaya, our high school student. And ladies and gentlemen, your host for the gathering, please welcome Miss Robbie G. Ramos.
Board member of District 1 of Misamis Occidental, Mrs. Agnes Villanueva, to our very active barangay councilors, Mr. Rebel Antixi and Mr. Ronnie Lapinig, to our head teacher, the ever generous mother and the president of the Home Honors Association, Mrs. Dalia Estacayan. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Again, despite the weather disturbances and as well as the power interruption that we encountered today, we are very thankful because we are able to push through this program this afternoon. And we are gathered here today to witness the first ever Trashionista 2019. This marks the history of Aquino Integrated School. You know why? Because for what is supposed to be a classroom activity is brought into a bigger audience. It is brought into the big screen. club. And this couldn't be possible without the effort of the very creative grade 12 students, superheaded by their grade 12 advisor, the innovative, dynamic, multi-talented, living the meaning of her name, Mrs. Chen R. Pohia. Let me introduce to you the people responsible for the decision making and who will be crowned as Miss Fashionista 2019. This might be a very difficult task for these people as they are carefully chosen and selected for a fair, honest, and trustworthy judgment. And let me start by introducing to you our first judge. Our first judge is a graduate in Mindanao State University, main campuses, Marawi City. To become a Bachelor of Science in Physical Education, major in Dance, Minor, and Sports and Recreation. Finished my Master's degree in La Salle University, Uzani. To become Master of Education, major in Physical Education. A former Artistic Director of the La Salle University Mighty Peak Squad. A former sports director of the South University Integrated School and a lifetime member of the Philippine Folk Dance Society. Ladies and gentlemen, our first judge is Mael Kurt D. Inam. Our second judge. He's a graduate of Bachelor of Science in Nursing at the Village College in year 2004. A Master of Arts in Nursing, Misamis University by the year 2007. Midwife Award Examination, Doctor of Medicine at Cebu Institute of Medicine the year 2013. A Master's in Hospital Administration in Misamis University 2017. And a Juris Doctor from 2017 up to present. At Misamis University. She was the clinical instructor at Misamis University from the year 2005 to 2006. A chief nurse at St. Joseph General Hospital, year 2006 and 2007. A resident physician at St. Joseph General Hospital, 2013 to 2018. And currently the medical director of Tanpo Medical Clinic. Her interest is collecting moonshine and isocellence. Our second judge is born on October 9, 1983, married to Dr. Brian P. Madaloy, with daughters Sophia Isabel Maravi Madaloy and Amber Mariel Maravi Madaloy. Please help me welcome Ms. Maricol Marave Madaloy. Our third judge was born on June 18, 1987. She graduated as Bachelor in Science in Business Administration at Medina Foundation College, major in Marketing Management, and currently a senior high school teacher at the College of Communication, Information and Technology, CCIT, Kalamba, Misamis Occidental. Please help me welcome Ms. Rogelyn P. Wilson. Judge is a graduate. Is graduated in Diploma in Commerce Programming and also graduated from Bachelor in Business Administration, major in Management. A Bachelor of Science in Education, Social Science, Master of Arts in Education, and currently studying MBA. Currently teaching at Luoc National High School, a jump rope trainer and tennis coach. Let me introduce to you our fourth judge, Mr. Francis Eloy. And the chairman of the board of judges. He's a graduate of Masters in PA in MEA Zone City, organizer of Miss Teen AutoCAPTA 2018, and also an organizer of Miss Moa
member, a lifetime member of Philippine Folk Dance Association. It is currently the Barrel Section Head of Division of Misamis Occidental. Let me introduce you, ladies and gentlemen, and the chairman of the Board of Judges, Mr. Hurricane Bayotas Rafael.
Thank you so much, the Board of Judges, for gracing our invitation for this afternoon's event. Are you all excited? Again, are you all excited? I knew we couldn't contain the excitement that we feel right now. So without further ado, let me give you our lovely and young candidates of Fashionista 2019 in their production number.
All my ladies, friends of the last, to the right. Hello, my step on instruction. One to the left, three to the right, drop down low into the backpack. Because I don't need introduction. Hello, my step on instruction. Just give me a look what I got you. Oh, yeah. I guess it's no need for you. Oh, yeah. Come on. I need my cool, you got the juice. Oh, yeah. So come here, let me know you. Now, come see I'm lucky because I am the boss. By I don't care what it costs. At the casino, I'm money casino. If you're looking at I'm Diana Ross. All my ladies,
Vision for entertainment and development. This is the Dead Channel.
The Medina College, the new and bright horizon in modern education. Plan to have a bright future. Study at Medina College, the prestigious school in Osama City. Courses offered: Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Bachelor in Elementary Education, Bachelor in Secondary Education, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science in Public Administration, Bachelor of Science in Medical Technology, Bachelor of Science in Pharmacy, Bachelor of Science in Radiologic Technology. Bachelor of Science in Tourism. Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management. Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. Doctor of Education. Master of Arts in Elementary Education. Master of Arts in Education. Master of Arts in Nursing. Master in Business Administration. Master in Nursing. Master in Public Administration. Master in Public Health. Master of Arts in Guidance and Counseling. Mudawat ang mga estudyante funded by UniFast. Unified Financial Assistance for Students and Tertiary gikan sa CHED, Commission for Higher Education. They also have Medina Elementary School, Medina High School, Medina Senior High School, the Medina College, Maningkol, Summit City, the new and bright horizon in modern education.
A vision for entertainment and development. This is the Dead Channel.
Thank you.
Awarding our first set of minor awards. I know each of us has placed bet, and who among these candidates would have the major and the minor awards. But the first award is the darling of social media. This award goes to the most likes in the Facebook account, in the Facebook page picture. To award, may I request Mom Crispy of City and Miss Ortiz to please hand the sash of our darling of social media. And the darling of the social media is candidate number. And Miss Josephine Pipanya to give the award to our Miss Photogenic. Mrs. Edna Redelias and Mom Josephine Pipanya, please do the honor in opening our frame, the wrapped frame. Wait, who is in the picture? Kinsa kaha ang nasa litrato? I have my own fans brought with me for my own fans. Okay, so our photo, Miss Photogenic, is Miss Kimberly Arong, candidate number 6. Our Miss Home Radio, may I request DJ Gel and Councillor Ronnie Lupinig to please do the honor. Our Miss Home Radio is none other than candidate number 3, Alexa Nisabio. This pageant has totally harnessed and developed the potential of our young ladies. We are all surprised and amazed. Our young ladies are totally mesmerizing. difficult task for our judges this afternoon. Daghanta na sila o mga audience. Nagdala sila ng mga fans. Thank you so much once again, our candidates for Chachanisa 2019. To the manager of Fed Channel, Mr. Teddy, thank you so much. To all of the board member of District 1 of Misamis of Mr. Villanueva, thank you so much, ma'am. And also to our DJ, who volunteered himself to make our program more lively and more responsive, DJ Norman Samudio. Thank you so much, students, for coming and being our audience for this afternoon. I would grab this chance to congratulate I would like to acknowledge our Homeowners Association, the President of the Homeowners Association, the S-Zone. Okay. So I'd like to take this chance and grab this chance to congratulate our athletes from the recently concluded Provincial Meet 2019 held at Jimenez, the Municipality of Jimenez. We have gold medalists and silver medalist starting from the grade 7, Erica Lyogan of the swimming event. She got 4 silver medals and 1 gold medal. That's Erica Lyogan of the grade 7 department. We also have gold medalist of the football boys secondary. We have from the grade 11, Johari Taiko, Randy Chanculon, Christian James Villiquiso, and from the grade 9, Denmark Amistoso. They got the gold medal for the football boys secondary. I'm sorry, that's Dexter Amistoso. I mentioned the younger brother, the younger sibling. We also have a silver medalist for the volleyball. We have Shin Burlat and silver medalist for volleyball girls, represented by Shin Borlat and Kimberly Arong. A round of applause for them. Again, ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome our pairs for the ballroom dancing contest.
Thank you.
We didn't know. I myself, I haven't known that these kids have such talent. I know ito ang mga judges, especially Sister Rofferos, na apatay deja vu sa dance court. We're gonna continue ang deja vu sa dance court. Okay. At this point, we will have an intermission number to be given to us by the grade 12 students. Let us join our hands together for our grade 12 students.
Abusada, mente.
Abusada.
Mas só que a profissão das minas é...
Thank you.
Misamis Occidental, Honorable Agnes Villanova. A round of applause.
Hello, paduol ko. Mayong hapon sa tanan. Una, mangayo kong katahuran sa ato ang maabtikon na kapitan. Wala dali si Kapitan Rita Luquero. Pero niya ay ang duha ka kagawad nato, no? Kagawad Dubel at Tixi, kagawad Duni Lapini. O, sa ato ang head teacher, pamilya akain, o sa tanang mga teachers, na niya karon. And of course, my special thanks to Ma'am Jen Buhian for inviting me to witness your Buhian. Buhian. Ha? Buhian. Okay, sorry, Ma'am. Ma'am Jen for inviting me to witness your culmination activity today. And to the board of judges, headed by our chairman, Sir Roperos. Mga ginipanan, mga kabataan, Aquino Integrated School after more than 6 years. Ko, kapalo pa ka ni mga estudyante na to.
Provision for entertainment and development. This is The Dead Channel.
Sa mga mahiligon ug manok panabong, aniya na ang inyong gihula, ang RTC Game Farm. RTC Game Farm nga gipanag-iyahan ni Raymond T. Calago nga imong makita sa Barangay Alegria, Morsia, Negros Occidental. Nagtanyag ug nagkalain-laing klase sa mga manok panabong sama sa RTC Gilmore Hatch, RTC Lemon, RTC Larry Romero Sweater, RTC Mel Sims Black, RTC Gilmore Broadcock, RTC White Kelso, o RTC Griffin Claret. Ang ilang mga bloodlines: Lemon, Roundhead, Sweater, Mel Sims Black, Bulik, o Gilmore Hatch. Kining tanan, imong mapalit sa makatarunganon kayong presyo. So mga sabungero nga interesado, you may contact the cellphone number 0920-455-1777 or 0956-180-4249. Or you may visit the TED Channel and look for Mr. Teddy Alquizar. RTC Game Farm.
Congratulate you on the opening of your clinic. I'm sure it's going to be a major success. Thank you for always being so good to our family. The Ramseys love you, and this is congratulations on behalf of the entire Ramsey family. Good luck with that. See you soon. Bye.
Thank you. Nangitawa ka mo og mga maanindot nga mga furniture nga lig-on og dugay maguba para sa inyong balay, opisina o guban pa. Ang SS Diamond Furniture adunay mga baligya nga dili nimo kamahayan. Sulit sa imong bulsa og mga nindot pa ang mga disenyo niini sama sa Kalyanera Modern Design, Wing Chair Salaset, Dining Table Design, Cleopatra Design, King Size Bed, Queen Size Bed, Office Table, Door with Jam, Divider, China Way, Console Table. Ug tanang klase sa mga design depende sa imong ordero. Sila mo deliver sa whole province to any point of Mindanao ug mo ship usab sila sa ilang mga furniture sa Luzon ug Visayas. For queries, you may contact this cell phone number 0910-172-7507 or 0948-363-1273. Ang SS Diamond Furniture dipanagiyahan ni Mrs. Salome Y. Anos and Mr. Sam Anos. Ug kini nahimutang sa Libertad Bajo, Sinakaban, Misamis Occidental.
Television for entertainment and development. This is the Ted Channel.
Akne panggaon o ato yung i-take advantage ang opportunity nga naay high school din sa atong dapit. And also, nakabantay ba mo sa atong curriculum karon sa DepEd? Diba, much is given way to performance tasks, diba? Gani ang written exams is only 40%. No? So, wala man natagaan mag-weight ang performance tasks. While you are in school, you are being practiced, no? Kung unsa ka madiskarte pa sa buhay. Kaya when you go outside, the real world, dili lang mang kanang academic lang, no? Of course, we need that. Pero dapat ma-discard kita. So, i-develop na mo to become well-rounded persons. Tanan. So, art, music, tanan. So, dapat ato ning i-develop, i-take advantage na ato ning. No? So, initanan na programa sa DepEd para yung ninyo kabataan to prepare, no? To prepare you na ready na mo to, once you go out there, ready na ta in whatever aspects, no, well-rounded na ta. So, salamat Aquino Integrated School for having this activity. Ma-appreciate sa atong kabataan and with special emphasis on basura, no, diba? Actually, pwede man yun ka walay basura. It's just a matter of recycling.
Mentioned in flash of the screen, you are a big part of our celebration this afternoon. Nakuhang ito ganyan, alang-alang ta sa entertainment brought to us by the grade 12 students. And for the continuation, let's have another intermission number from another set of grade 12 students.
Nagsugod ang istorya ng itong Pisces ang Diyos. Nagpunod ko sa akong lola at lolo na maoy ng disco o pilang ang dibubos ng mga pili o disco. O sa dahan, nakita ang mga at sa kalaki na galing pa sa umurag ng kahol ng mga kitagpares o sa dahan. O sa wala dampa, nakit ang tuya, nagpagpuan mo ng mga ako, isusi, o wala siya kagawa. Mayroon sa ako na.
Sayaw at upiday, sayaw lang sa ubang. Ikaw ba'y gusto ko?
Oh,
say it's more fun in the KNYS. Grabe, ka talented na itong mga students. And it's all led by the super dynamic pod, Ma'am Jem Buya. Grabe ang choreo, ma'am. We all knew that Fashionista 2019 is not just your ordinary fashion show, but it is a show of passion. A passion for Mother Earth, a passion for the environment. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome again our candidates for Miss Fashionista 2019 in their Fashionista gown.
I look in your eyes and I'm watching the sun set. I need this forever, baby. I need this forever.
Cause I lose myself. Number one is Psycho. Psycho B. Darajus. She is 7 years old. She is the daughter of Danilo and Sherry Darajus. Her favorite color is gray, and she loves to play volleyball. In life, be yourself, be positive throughout negativities. Candidate number one, Sayo Dalaigo. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number two is Shane Trixie Kikaya. She is 18 years old. She is the daughter of Manuelito and Milona Kaya. Their ambition of life is to become a flight attendant someday. Candidate number two is Shane Trixie Kaya.
Damn, I want you. I couldn't stand it for like a tear bed and we stick to the moon. Can I be honest? What gives you so much of me? What am I doing?
Rick Sunny Indo Pablo. She is 18 years old. And she loves to be called Sunny. She loves to play volleyball and basketball. Her ambition in life is to become a professional chef someday. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number three, Rick Sunny Pablo. You can call her Love Love. Love Love is 18 years old and she lives at the Pinos, Baridel, Misamis, Occidental. is the daughter of Fernando and Analisa Lapasanay. Candidate number 5 is Rosemary Y. Turf. She is 17 years old. She is the daughter of Presocia and Renato Taro. She loves to watch movies, reading Wattpad, and study. Her favorite food is adobo. Candidate number 5 is Rosemary Y. Turu. On stage, ladies and gentlemen, is candidate number 6, is Christine Arcala Aron. She is 17 years old. She is the daughter of Jenson and Suzette Aron. Her modern life is there's always a rainbow after the rain. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 6, Christine Aron. Number 7 is Carol B. Gulon. She is 17 years old. She is the daughter of Miguel and Corazon Gulon. Her ambition in life is to become a nurse someday. Status: single. No boyfriend since birth. She believes in singing trash, giving us an appetite for art. Candidate number 7, Carol Polo. Candidate number 8 is Natalie B. Amistoso. She is 17 years old. She is the daughter of Daddy and Jocelyn Amistoso. Her ambition in life is to become a lawyer someday. Status: taken. Candidate number 8, Darlene Amistoso.
Wow! I couldn't believe in my eyes that those were designed by the grade 12 students. It looks like a designer's dress. Would you agree? Moragi Shaki designed a renowned artist, but those who were handled, manipulated by our grade 12 students, they indeed have a talent and they indeed deserve this show. And again, this is not just your ordinary show, an ordinary fashion show, but a show of passion. Let us welcome again on stage our candidates for Fashionista 2019. You got my heart and you had nothing from saving it. Well, look at you and I mean this is good as it gets, yeah. I think in your eyes I know
For entertainment and development. This is the Dead Channel.
So good morning. This is Food and Beverage Services NC2. It is one of the qualifications that is being offered in our school. So this qualification basically tackles more about the restaurant setup and also for the hotels. So after this qualification, the students is already equipped with certain knowledge and skills to become more globally competent in the hospitality industry. So after this, the student is ready to work both from local and international. So if you're looking for a school wherein you can learn about food and beverage services, you can come and visit ARMA Technical and Vocational Training School Incorporated, located at Lapasan, Clarín, Misamis Occidental.
Bread and pastry production, usa ka kwalifikasyon alang sa mga mahilig magluto og cake, alang sa mahilig magluto og mga pan. Kini usab usa ka oportunidad nganha sa lokal ngadto sa international. Busa diri sa ARMA Technical and Vocational Training School, nagatanyag kami alang sa mga mahilig niini sa pag-train kaninyo sa bread and pastry production.
Good morning. Our school nag-offer siya og cookery in situ. And duha klase sir, hot and cold ang ilahang pwede makatunan. So kung atong makita sa atong palibot, sa atong kilid, no? So kung atong mga student, nag-prepare sila o ating siyam siya kaputahe. So ang cookery in situ is dili lang siya nag-focus, is pagluto lang og sudan. So na-focus ta, napuntay nag-dessert, pwede ta mag-salad, na tay usahon pagluto og soup. And main dish, so I think siyam sa kaputahe ang pwede na to i-prepare. And advantage na to, sir, once makakuha ta og cookery in situ nga certificate globally, no, international, pwede ta makapang-apply og trabaho sea-based or land-based nga pagpanarbaho, especially as hospitality management nga pagpanarbaho. And kinsa tong ganahan na gusto mo enroll sa school, ang atoang training center makita sa Proxete, Bliss, Lapasan, Clarín, Misamis Occidental.
Sa mga mahiligon ug manok panabong, aniya na ang inyong gihula, ang RTC Game Farm. RTC Game Farm nga gipanag-iyahan ni Raymond T. Calago nga imong makita sa Barangay Alegria, Murcia, Negros Occidental. Nagtanyag ug nagkalain-laing klase sa mga manok panabong sama sa RTC Gilmore Hatch, RTC Lemon, RTC Larry Romero Sweater, RTC Mel Sims Black, RTC Gilmore Broadcock, RTC White Kelso, o RTC Griffin Claret. Ang ilang mga bloodlines: Lemon, Roundhead, Sweater, Mel Sims Black, Bullet, o Gilmore Hatch. Kining tanan, imong mapalit sa makatarunganon kayong presyo. So mga sabungero nga interesado, you may contact the cellphone number 0920-455-1777 or 0956-180-4249, or you may visit the TED channel and look for Mr. Teddy Alquizar. RTC Game Farm.
Television for entertainment and development. This is the TED channel.
Very lovely young ladies. And now let us come up to the much anticipated moment, the question and answer portion. Okay, so when I call your number, ladies, please come over. Okay, please come over. Candidate number one. Candidate number one, we have Miss Cyril De Leon. How are you?
I'm good.
Any message to your fans out there?
Thank you for it.
Thank you, Dal. Where are Miss Cyril fans here? Can you hear some cheer? Okay. Miss Cyril, kindly pick one and we'll read your question. Okay, Cyril, you have? Number eight. This is your question. Take a breath. How can you inspire other students to be an echo artist? Again, how can you inspire other students to be an echo artist?
Thank you, ma'am. I can inspire other students to be an echo artist by pushing them to reach the maximum of potential in artistry so that they can do their best and they can inspire other people around them. Because we believe that if others can do, why can't you? And I thank you.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Candidate number one. Wow, to inspire. Let us have candidate number two.
Can you rise and watch the sunset? I need this forever, baby. I need this forever.
Please speak your number. Do you have any message to your fans out there?
Thank you.
Thank you. Is it your first time to join pageants like this? First time. But she nailed it. Okay, we have question number six. What is your idea in the statement, the uses of useless things? Again, what is your idea in the statement, the uses of useless things?
Thank you, ma'am. But before I answer that question, I would like to say good afternoon to each and everyone, especially to our guests and judges. Good afternoon, ma'am, sir. We all know that our environment is already contaminated by trashes and junks, but this shall be avoided by making the most of our trash to be useful, discovering something awesome and beautiful out of it that is giving purpose to use these things through art. That's why, people, as a student or as an eco artist, my main goal is to help preserve our environment through art, in which we can form creative ideas out of waste like plastics that is made possible by the art of recycling. Thank you.
Thank you so much, candidate number two. That is a paradox and that is the goal of everyone. How to use useless things. Thank you so much. Let us have now candidate number three. Very creative. How are you today, candidate number three?
I'm good, ma'am.
And I am sure this is your first time also in joining pageants, am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
How do you feel?
Little nervous.
A little nervous. Wow. Okay, please speak your question number three. Number three is Miss Rexany D. Pablo. Okay, you have question number four. The question is, how will you promote arts and design from waste materials in your school? Again, how will you promote arts and design from waste materials in your school?
Thank you, ma'am. For me, I will promote arts and design from waste materials in our school through showing them the beauty of recycled products and that waste materials are still useful. Or by approaching in innovative and creative ways such as school waste, reduce, reuse, and recycling. For example, in social media, it is a great platform to broadcast anything. I can promote by posting online and how eco-friendly my arts and design. So overall, teaching alternative art lessons with regards to recycled waste is very helpful. And that will be all. Thank you.
Very well said. Candidate number three. Thank you so much. Yes. And this platform is a great example. How do we use the waste materials of our school? Let us call on candidate number four. I am hungry, just looking at candidate number four. It reminds me of the things that we always do. Okay, candidate number four, please pick a question. Before we read that one, any message to your fans and family out there?
Hi fans, I really appreciate it.
Oh, okay, you'll have question number two. Candidate number four, if you are to make an artwork, again, if you are to make an artwork out of rubbish, what would it be? How could it be beneficial to the society? Again, if you are to make an artwork out of rubbish, what would it be? How could it be beneficial to the society?
Thank you, ma'am. To make an artwork out of rubbish, it would be useful things such as flower vase, house designs, and other stuffs. It could be beneficial to the society for it promotes itself as an aspect of ecology. That would be all. Thank you.
There is a candidate number four. Thank you so much. And Twine, she's wearing a scissor, he's already an artwork. Let's have candidate number five. Okay, we have so many fans. Would you like to give a message to them?
Thank you for supporting me.
A cheer for candidate number five. Okay, please speak your question. Okay, you have question number one. What will be your message to humankind in relation to contemporary art? Again, what will be your message to humankind in relation to contemporary art?
Thank you, ma'am. To all humankind, I just want you to know that contemporary art is not about making art crafts just to impress others, just to earn money or just for fun, but about making art crafts to feature our culture, to express ourselves, to show the love and passion in our works, and to make difference. To make difference in a way that our creation will be a great help in our society, just like making art crafts from waste materials. That will be a great help in minimizing the garbages in our surroundings. Thank you.
Very well said, candidate number five. And that is her message to all of us.
this is not just a show to impress, but with a passion and with a purpose. Let's have candidate number six. Candidate number six is in her black designer's dress. How do you feel today, Miss Christine?
I'm good.
Do you have any message to your fans out there? Can we hear some cheer for the best fans of Christine? Okay.
Hi guys, thank you for supporting me.
Okay, please speak your question. Okay, you have question number three. What role does artists or contemporary artists play in our society? Again, what role does artists or contemporary artists play in our society?
I believe that artists' role above all things is to be as true to themselves. An artist's role plays in society is largely dependent on the personality of the artist. An artist can provide society with colors, motions, and textures. That would be all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, candidate number six. I totally agree with that. We are all artists in our own way. Let's have candidate number seven. I am hungry again. Okay, candidate number seven. Is this your first time enjoying the pageants?
Yes.
How do you feel?
I'm totally fine, but a little bit nervous.
Ah, okay. What can you say, Home Honors Association? Okay, let's please pick your number. Okay, number five. If your artwork is a brand, what would be its slogan? Again, if your artwork is a brand, what would be its slogan?
If my artwork is a brand, my slogan is, a world without art is a world without hopes and dreams, because art provides emotions, colors, textures to our daily life. And I thank you.
Thank you again, contestant number seven. Very well said. Let's have the last but not least candidate. Candidate number eight. Miss Tenelin Amistoso. I think we only have one question left for you, Miss Tenelin. So let me read the question for it. Any message for your family out there?
Hi, fans.
Hi, fans. No reaction? Hello. Okay, this would be the last question. Na lang. To be fair, no? This is the last number. Does work of art need to be beautiful? Why or why not? Again, does work of art need to be beautiful? Why or why not?
Thank you, Mom. Arts in general, beautiful. Arts is a story of us and our experiences, knowledge, belief, and ways. And we all know not all stories are beautiful. So I believe art doesn't need to be beautiful. And I thank you.
Okay, thank you so much, candidate number eight. Art needs just to be respected. And that concludes our question and answer portion. A round of applause for our candidates. It is not easy up here. I could feel the tension building up, but they have nailed every answer and every question given to them. I have here with me now the results of some of our contests.
the ballroom dancing, the photography with framing, landscaping, and the painting contest. All of it were displayed here at the left side of the stage. Those were judged already before the pageant started. Let us start with the ballroom dancing. Who's your pet? What pair number? Only one pair will be named, and only one pair will be our champion. Again, what pair? Okay, for a ballroom dancing, please come up for the awarding. Pair number two. Please stay on the platform. Careful. For the photography with framing, we have group. Group number three. Can we show the photography, Ma'am Jen, with framing for group three? But for group 3 representative, kindly bring up your frame here. Kindly bring your frame. Any representative from group 3. Okay. Please bring it here on stage. For landscaping. Okay. Our landscape works are there in front of the new building. So if you'd like to see later, na dito ang ilang mga work and performances. For landscaping, we have group number. Nobody got it right. Number one. Amy representative. Hi, picture. Hala. Okay, and for our, please represent your team, Mr. Kulot. The landscape artist. And the last contest, we have the painting. And it goes to group number. It is for group number two. A round of applause for our skilled grade 12 students. Palakpakan po natin sila. Okay, grade 12 students, please take a bow. Please take your exit. Thank you so much. These grade 12 students are very creative, superheaded by the varied, ever-active, innovative, multi-talented, dynamic Mrs. Jem Bohia. Partner po niya ang none other than outstanding DJ Norman. Okay, so I think our results now are almost ready. We will award the second set of special awards for our Fashionista 2019. Who do you think will win this afternoon? Alilon. What number? Kato ni Shagit ganyan sa kumalan plus teto. Kasi ito, ay si Lance. Okay. I request Ms. Charis and Mom Dori Abrasado to please be in the stage for our best in class Renisa attire. Ms. Frenian, I'm sorry, Mrs. Frenian Magduba and Ms. Dori Abrasado. For our best in class Renisa attire, ang pinakamaanyag sa iyong gown. Production number. May I request Miss Evelyn Castillon and Miss Ida Manuelos to be in the sash of our Miss Best in production number. Who's your bet for the best in production number? Who's your bet? Our best in production number. And for our next award, may I request Miss Malu Luot and Miss Ana Riza Narbasa to pin your sash. Do the honor of pinning our sash. Our next award is Darling of the Crowd. Who's your darling? Who's your darling? Louder! I really couldn't hear you. Number 9. Wala may 9. Okay. Our darling of the crowd is
Television for Entertainment and Development. This is The Dead Channel.
Congratulate you on the opening of your clinic. I'm sure it's going to be a major success. Thank you for always being so good to our family. The Ramseys love you. And this is congratulations on behalf of the entire Ramsey family. Good luck with that. See you soon. Bye.
Nangitawag ka mo og mga maanindot nga mga furniture nga lig-on og dugay maguba para sa inyong balay, opisina o guban pa. Ang SS Diamond Furniture adunay mga baligya nga dili nimo kamahayan. Sulit sa imong bulsa og mga nindot pa ang mga disenyo niini sama sa Calyanera Modern Design, Wing Chair Salaset, Dining Table Design, Cleopatra Design, King Size Bed, Queen Size Bed, Office Table, Door with Jam, Divider, China Way, Console Table. Ug tanang klase sa mga design depende sa imong ordero. Sila mo deliver sa whole province to any point of Mindanao ug mo ship usab sila sa ilang mga furniture sa Luzon ug Visayas. For Chris, you may contact this cell phone number 0910-172-7507 or 0948-363-1273. Ang SS Diamond Furniture gipanag-iyahan ni Mrs. Salome Y. Anos and Mr. Sam Anos. Og kini nahimutang sa Libertad Bajo, Sinacaban, Misamis Occidental. What do you wish for your meal? Are you seeking for delicious foods? Well, all you need is here at FNGN Science Carinderia, serving your favorite viands such as Chicken Joy, Bihon, Giniling, Sinugbang Baboy, Kuso, Piniritong Isda, Egg with beef loaf, paklay, nilagang baka, tinolang isda, palmakwa, nilagang baboy, munggo, istupadong baka, istupadong baboy, kumba, chicken curry, kilawing baboy. Come and taste it. We serve you the best. Visit us at FNG & Sons Carinderia, located at IBJT Agora Terminal, Ozamin City.
Light Shipping Corporation, ang barkong Skihudnon, Bulanon ug Sugbuanon. Ang biyahe ngadto sa adlaw nga Martes, Huwebes ug Domingo sa may alas 12 sa uto gikan sa Plaridel Port ngadto sa Larina, Tagbilaran ug Cebu City. Ang barkong kasaligan na maghatod kaninyo sa inyong nagkalain-lain destinasyon. Ang light shipping, pwede nang mag-advance issue sa tikyan 15 days before departure. So, lukat na sa mahiligon o biyahe. Uban ang pamilya o barkada. Light shipping na! For inquiry and ticket bookings, you can visit the light shipping office at Port of Plaridel, Misamis Occidental. But for your most convenient booking, you can now book online. Please contact the cell phone number 0918-726-7296 or Globe 0955-486-3947. Tara na! Biyahe na sa Light Shipping!
Television for entertainment and development. This is The Dead Channel.
At this juncture, we will be entertained by a spoken poetry and lyrical dance by select grade 12 students. A round of applause, please.
sabihin, salamat at nandyan ka. Kapag sinabi kong mahal kita, ang ibig kong sabihin, hinahanap-hanap pa rin kita. Kapag sinabi kong mahal kita, ang ibig kong sabihin, napapagod din ako. Nanginginig ang aking mga kalamnan, nangangawit ang aking mga braso, nanlalambot ang aking mga tuhod. Dahil kapag sinabi ko na mahal kita, ang ibig kong sabihin, pagpapaguran ko ito. Hihintayin kita, susundan, susuyuin. Dahil ang aking mahal kita ay hindi lamang. Dahil ang aking mahal kita ay may kasamang pagtanggap na ito. Ito ang hirap ng kalakip ng pag-ibig. Mahal, kapag sinabi ko mahal kita, ang ibig kong sabihin, malupit ang mundo at mamahalin ko ang lahat ng gagampi mo.
Paghinga. Kapag sinabi kong mahal kita, ang ibig kong sabihin, masaya ako. Dahil mahal, gaano man kahaba ang araw, uuwi at uuwi ako sa'yo.
Sa akin, tungkol sa atin.
Siyang, Siyang napelas ng papel ang aking masayang bago ko nagpananto. Kung saan ko nga ba dapat simulan ito.
Dalawa. Dalawa. Walo. Walong patak ng aking buhang sa aking kumala nung panahon nagpapakalunod ako sa isang taong akala ko'y mamahalin ako. Husak, ngunit pinilit mong mabuo.
Pito. Itong iba't ibang pagkakataon ang ating pinagsasaluhan. Mula sa pagkakaibigan, nagkaroon ng kasiyahan. Ang mamasyal kung saan-saan, asaran, kulitan. Hanggang sasabihin ko na, teka, grabe ha, tapos na ang joke, tumatawa ka pa?
Anim. Ngayon may anim na ngiti sa aking mga labi dahil oo, nabuo mo nga ako. Pero hindi pala ganun kadali yun. Hindi pala lahat laging ganun.
Dahil limang beses na natin nakita kung paano masaktan at pahirapan ng isa't isa. Tampuhan, alitan, sisihan, selosan. Tama ka, mali ako. Paulit-ulit pero wala namang nananalo.
Apat na beses o higit pa. Lagi nating sinusubukan ang salitang hiwalayan. Dahil pakiramdam natin sa bawat komplikadong sitwasyon, yun lang ang solusyon.
Pero tatlo, I love you. Tatlong salita na sa tuwing ating bibitawan lahat ng masasakit at hirap ay nawawala at bumabalik kung saan tayo nagsimula. Oo, hindi pala ganun yun. Oo, hindi pala lahat ganun. Pero naisip ko lang, ngayon pa ba kita susubuan?
Dalawa. Na ngayon ay tayo.
Sa isang relasyon na dumaan sa mabibigat na sitwasyon, sinubok ng pagkakataon, ngunit pinagtibay ng pagmamahal sa mahabang panahon.
Kaya naman isang milyong beses man ulit-ulitin ang buhay ko, pangako, ikaw at ikaw pa rin ang pipiliin ko.
Satellite. You can see the whole world. Because of our request from the grade 12 that they have to use this one today. Our candidates are charged
These are the criteria that we judge. It might be late, but for intelligence, we have 40%, projection 25%, stage presence 25%, and overall impact 10%, a total of 100%. But this is just the 50% of the whole criteria, because the 50% is taken from the solicitation in which our candidates gathered monies and supports. So, duha atong category, the solicitation and this show, this pageant. And let's start off with the seventh runner-up. For seventh runner-up, may I request Councilor Rubel Lantexi and our board member, Ms. Agnes Villanueva, to please give a pinner sash of our winner. Seventh runner-up is... Who do you think is our seventh runner-up? Again, girls, you are already winners. Seventh runner-up is candidate number seven. A round of applause, please.
For the runner-up, may I request
in any event. Tata, thank you, see. Thank you. And for our third runner-up, may I request Miss Jelia Esakain and Miss Josephine Vipanya.
Vision for entertainment and development. This is the 10th Channel.
The Medina College, the new and bright horizon in modern education. Plan to have a bright future. Study at Medina College, the prestigious school in Osama City. Courses offered: Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Bachelor in Elementary Education, Bachelor in Secondary Education, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science in Public Administration, Bachelor of Science in Medical Technology, Bachelor of Science in Pharmacy, Bachelor of Science in Radiologic Technology. Bachelor of Science in Tourism, Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Doctor of Education, Master of Arts in Elementary Education, Master of Arts in Education, Master of Arts in Nursing, Master in Business Administration, Master in Nursing, Master in Public Administration, Master in Public Health, Master of Arts in Guidance and Counseling. Mudawat ang mga estudyante funded by UniPast. Unified Financial Assistance for Students and Tertiary gikan sa CHED, Commission for Higher Education. They also have Medina Elementary School, Medina High School, Medina Senior High School, the Medina College, Maningkol, Asam City, the new and bright horizon in modern education.
television for entertainment and development. This is The Dead Channel.
To please hang our flag and beat our sash. Our third runner up is candidate number 5, Rosemary White. Oh, congratulations. Congratulations, girls. May I request our second runner-up? Not yet full. We have candidate number 2. Please step forward, candidate number 2, candidate number 6, and candidate number 8. Our second runner-up is Mayor Press, our board member, Mrs. Agnes, Honorable Agnes Villanueva, and Stacey Jill, to please give the flag and the sash of our second runner-up. And our second runner-up goes to candidate number 2. We have Shane Tracy Pinkaya. And we have 2 lovely candidates left. Who do you think will be crowned as Miss Fashionista 2019? Who is your fan?
Thank you.
you did a great job today. And to all the people behind this event, thank you so much. Congratulations to all of us. To all the proud parents, you did always a very confident, very beautiful and intelligent young woman. And they would be the future of our nation. Sir, for accompanying me at this event. And also the assistants from Tampico, we have Christian Jim Benigito. Thank you. Boy, boy, boy. As a token of our appreciation to all our judges who have gone with us today, who have graced their presence amidst their busy schedules. Thank you so much, judges. And let me give you the certificate of appreciation. Merry Christmas, Jambia. Please hand over. Certificate of appreciation. Let me read the citation. Is given to you. Mr. Hurricane B. Rivers, in grateful appreciation for spending time with us in Mr. Shunisa 2019, held on October 16, 2019, at the Hino Grade School, Unidos Paralel, East Samus Occidental. Given the 16th day of October 2019, at the Hino Grade School, Unidos Paralel, East Samus Occidental. Ms. Jambia, may I request? To please hand over the certificate and the token of appreciation, in which is, yes, it is from the multi-talented grade 12 advisor, the dynamic Mam Jam Kumiya. Certificate of appreciation is given to you, Ms. Margot M. Bandulon, in grateful appreciation for spending time with us, Ms. Socialista 2019. Thank you so much, Doc, for joining us this afternoon. Certificate of appreciation is given to Rod Francis Leroy in grateful appreciation for spending time with us in Miss Shashunista 2019. Sir Leroy, please. Thank you so much, sir. Your presence is highly appreciated. Certificate of appreciation is given to Ismael Kurt Inau in grateful appreciation for spending time with us in Miss Shashunista 2019. For prior commitment, Mr. Inau has already left the venue. Certificate of appreciation is given to Mr. Rochelle Wilson in grateful appreciation for spending time with us in Miss Shashunista 2019. Held on October 16, 2019 at the Kenyon Dairy School, Unidos Paralel, East Samus Occidental. Thank you so much, ma'am, for your presence this afternoon. Wow. Again, everyone, thank you so much for spending time with us at TED Channel, led by their TED manager. Thank you so much for coming over.